I'm all right. Yeah. Well, I'd just like to start by asking what it was like working in the Harry Potter universe.
Oh, brilliant. Yes, great time. The cast are very friendly, lovely people to work with. And because we were the Gringotts Goblins, there were many little people, like myself. And when you get a lot of little guys together, and especially the young ones, there's quite a bit of mischief. And so it's always fun. It's never boring. Yeah.
And did you have to go through a lot of makeup in the process?
Yes. So, 5 hours. We were in makeup for 5 hours. We used to come in at 5 o'clock in the morning, and we'd be called on about 10 o'clock or 11 o'clock, yeah.
The same with Star Wars, what was that like?
Star Wars was a bit different because when we were Ewoks, we had big furry suits with lots of padding in between, like 4 or 5 inches of padding. And it was like walking around in a mobile sauna, you know, and with the hot lights down on top of you. You lose a lot of weight and drink a lot of water also.
And so what is your favourite project?
The best one I've done, or the one I've enjoyed the most. I don't know really. Probably Harry Potter. Harry Potter was great. Meeting all the people from Harry Potter also is lovely. Is a lovely experience. Everyone's so friendly. And Star Wars, I also love Star Wars and Return of the Jedi and meeting all the big names. I mean, they weren't big names in those days, but they sort of got bigger later on. So, but no, it was fantastic. Yeah.
What's the most talented person you've ever worked with?
Most talented person I've ever worked with? Probably Harrison Ford. Yeah, I think Harrison Ford. Very serious actor. Yeah. Mark Hamill, he's always fooling around and playing about, and yeah, he was Mark Hamill was a good laugh. It was never boring with Mark Hamill. No.
You mentioned mischief on set. Is there anything embarrassing that's ever happened to you?
On set? When we were Jawas on Return of the Jedi, we had to, because when you're a Jawa, you can't see very well. You can see directly in front of you, but nothing around. And we had to walk across the bars in Jabba's palace, the grating, and we always kept falling in, and you fall down in between the bars, and it hurts your gentleman pieces, if you know what I mean. And we used to be winded quite a lot, and because you couldn't see anything, so. But it was fun. We enjoyed it. Yeah, you're welcome.
It's been really great. Thank you. It's been great meeting you. Thank you. You too.